What's going on, y'all? True on Air here with my first video on this channel. 100% my video that doesn't involve gaming and actually fits the category that this channel is of music. We're gonna do a I guess you can call it a tier list. It's more of a tournament type deal. We're gonna do this to see what song I'm going to rate as my number one. So the catch, as you can see here, a lot of people are doing this based off of, you know, who's popular, what's hot, you know, it looks like who's better, who's top tier lyrically and so on. I'm doing this purely off of what song I personally would pick and what song I personally would listen to without skipping it on my phone or just fits my vibe while I'm out riding. So primarily this is what I would listen to while driving 100%. So take my choices with a grain of salt. Some of you may be like, man, that's cap, what the hell's wrong with this guy? Well, that's just how I'm going to do this. It's for me, this seems like a better way to do this versus the way a lot of people are. So I'm going purely based off of my favorites. So I'm gonna knock out some artists that y'all probably gonna be like, man, what's wrong with this dude? Is he capping? Does he really listen to the music? Nah, I'm going with what I would ride with. I'm gonna bump some of these songs you see in the top two out here. I guarantee y'all probably bump changes and y'all gonna be like, what the hell? So let's get rolling on this. This is kind of long, but I feel like this is the best way. So I'm gonna roll through this pretty damn quickly and only stop if I really, really, really need to think. So let's go. It's around a 256 songs. Let's go. First up, 50 Cent in the game, Hate It or Love It versus You Don't Know. I'm picking Hate It or Love It. No questions asked. Miss Jackson, Free. I'm not even thinking about that. Drop It Like It's Hot versus Method Man, Bring the Pain. Free. I'm picking that. No choice. Check Yourself versus I'll Be Missing You. I'm not trying to be depressed while I'm out riding around. Check Yourself it is. Just gonna keep on rolling. Real Slim Shady versus Over. I will pick Slim Shady versus Over. 100%. X Gonna Give It to You. Free. Gangsta's Paradise. Free. I'm not picking Turn My Swag On. What You Want? Free. Numb Encore versus Killing Me Softly. Man, and it's the Linkin Park. I would bump Killing Me Softly. Regulator, Flashing Lights. Flashing Lights, Free. Let's see, Where the Hood At? That's free. I don't even like paper plane airplanes, whatever that was. Duffel Bag Boy. Damn, I ain't heard that in a minute. Versus Gucci Mane, Lemonade. I'm gonna keep it real, I'll pick Lemonade. Always On Time versus Missy Elliott. I'm a Missy and Timbaland fan, 100%. They win. I'm picking this because it's going to be free whoever it goes against in the next round. I don't like either of those songs. Akon, Don't Matter versus It Was a Good Day. Free. Hey Ma versus Reunited. I would listen to Reunited. 100%. Candy Shop versus Eazy-E. I'd take that chance. We'll go with Candy Shop. ODB or Jeezy Put On. Sorry, it's going to be put on. It's going to be put on. I told y'all I'm going to knock some stuff out and y'all going to be like, what the hell? Fancy a Rollout. Ludacris, Free. Busta Rhymes, Give Me Some More versus Where's the Love? That's free. Still tipping, 100%. Terror Squad, Lean Back versus You Know How We Do It. I'm going Lean Back, 100%. Nothing On You versus The Beast. Nothing On You. Victory versus Rakim. I'm going to go with Rakim. Can I Kick It or Smack That? That's kind of tough. Tribe Called Quest. Jizz and RZA Move On because the other one's not there. Rough Riders Anthem. Raise Up, 100%. Let's see. Big Pimpin', that's free. Big Papa over Gold Digger. Insane in the Brain over All Caps. Sorry. First of the month, 100%. Get Low. Cleaning Out My Closet. I'll pick I Want to Love You over Soulja Boy. I'm sorry. I'm not. I can't do that. Mr. Carter or Hey Ya. Don't at me. Let's see. Encore or Survivor. Just for the chaos. Just for the chaos. I wouldn't listen to this, but I just want to see who it's going to go up against. Hustling or Through the Wire. Hustling. 100%. I'm cutting Runaway out now. Mad City. Best I ever had. Carry Out. I'm Fly. Mesmerize versus Temperature? Come on. Man, I'm sorry. It's going to be Mesmerize. Free. Free. 100% free. Bedrock. I'll pick that over Still Dre. Cypress Hill, that's free. Day and Night is free. Even though I love Stronger. That was tough, but... Popping My Collar. I love that song, man. Busta Rhymes, I Know What You Want. If I Ruled the World, free. Juicy gets the free advance. New York State of Mind. Slow Jams. Look, I'm going to tell y'all right now, Slow Jams is probably making on all the way to the final. They have to put Slow Jams against something very, very good for me not to take Slow Jams to final two. Keeping it real with you right there. 21 questions, free. Money to Blow, free. Caribou. Maze feels so good. 100%. We will definitely go with this one. So Fresh, So Clean, 100% free. I'm building a playlist here, y'all. I'm in love with a stripper over 1-2-Step, 100%. My band or Got Money. Got Money, 100%. I could go either way on this one. Slap on My Knob, though. as a St. Louis dude, I gotta go with Country Grammar. Have to, free. It just feels good to ride around town listening to Country Grammar. Again, y'all probably going to hit me with cap on this, but I'm picking Riding Over a Millie. I'm sure there's another Wayne song in here that will justify that skip. Hit him up. Wu-Tang Clan or Mop? Shook Ones. It's Shook Ones. I got to pick it. I'm picking this purely for Money on My Mind. Soul Survivor versus Hypnotize. Ooh, that's kind of rough. Hypnotize. Let Me Blow Your Mind versus Ice Cream Paint Job. I'll go with Let Me Blow Your Mind. Blame It, that's free. Can't Nobody Hold Me Down versus Keep Your Head Up. Keep Your Head Up. Party Up in Here versus The Next Episode. Next Episode. Next Episode. 6 foot, 7 foot. Bartender, free. I'm gonna keep it real. Keeping it real. Chicken Head, because Chicken Head makes me laugh. Ready or not, that's free on that one. Buy You a Drink. I'm never not playing Buy You a Drink. I gotta be feeling some kind of way on Nuck If You Buck, though. No, dead and gone on that one. It was close, though. Just a little bit. Still not a player. Free. Nelly Furtado and Promiscuous. I'm not going to lie. I really wish this song was going against something completely different. If it was anything else that this song was going against, I honestly would pick it. But they had to put it against Gin and Juice. Man, I like Promiscuous too. I was also crushing on Nelly Furtado when that song came out though. Let's see. Lollipop at Wins for free. I told y'all I picked a Wayne song that would make up for it. And there's another one that'll make up for 6'7". Guarantee it. In the Club or Changes. I'm going In the Club. I told y'all I cut Changes. Forever versus Award Tour. I'll admit, I've never heard a War Tour, so Forever gets a free win. So the name of this channel is True Chaos, and in the name of this channel name, Say My Name moves on. All Eyes on Me versus I Need a Girl. I need a girl for the memories and the truth of what it said. Moving on. Aston Martin music versus Ride With Me. Man, that is tough because both of those songs hit. Man, right? Let me tell y'all something. Listening to Nelly's songs, riding around St. Louis of all places, hits different. Y'all out here listening to Country Grammar and ATL, Chicago and Houston and Dallas. When you riding around St. Louis, listening to Country Grammar, riding down in front of the arch, around the riverfront, it just hits different. That being said, I'm picking Aston Martin music. Wu-Tang Clan wins on this one. Magic Stick, no. Swimming Pool. Free. I'm not even thinking about it. Go DJ is my absolute favorite Wayne song. I'll give it to Exhibit. PIMP versus Break Your Neck. I'm sorry, Break Your Neck. Mo' Money, Mo' Problems. It's gonna be Mo' Money, Mo' Problems. Air Force Ones. Dear Mama. Luda. The Game. Yep. Ooh, this one's kind of tough. This one's kind of tough. Man, it's going to be What You Know. Memories, man. Memories. Twins versus Back Then. Oh, my God, dude. Back Then. Back Then, man. Back Then. I got 5 on it. That's free. This is just going to be free for whoever goes against it. Ambition Says a Rider. That's free. So Sick or Family Affair. I'm not going to lie. This is actually a tough choice for me. No, okay. I'm not going to do that. So Sick it is. Explosive. Ooh. It's gonna be fabulous in Neo. Just for that beat. Just for the beat. Cream or I'm sprung. I know y'all love that like Cap. Ain't no way he picked T-Pain over Cream. I'm picking What's Love over Heart of the City, too. Again, this is not about lyrics. This is not about who's the best. This is about who I would bump. 100%. I would definitely bump California Love over put your hands where my eyes can see. Yeah, I'm a bump yeah over that. I'm sorry, y'all. Eminem, My Name Is. That's free. Annie Up. Drive Slow. Forgot About Dre. Dilemma. No, that's not even a question. Fireman. Just to see what it goes up against next round. Don't know why it's there. It's not a rap song. Street Dreams. I wouldn't actually bump this. Again, it's for chaos. Power, free. 99 Problems. Ooh. Gotta be Bob. Gotta be Bombs Over Baghdad. Doo-wop that thing. 100%. Cleaning out my closet. Moving on. Oh, we actually moved on the round of 128. So, you ready for the repeats? Best I Ever Had versus Dilemma. I would bump Dilemma. Killing Me Softly versus I'm Real. I would bump Killing Me Softly. That's not a choice. This should go pretty fast from here. Go DJ. That's free. Lean Back versus Roll Out. Now this is tough. Roll Out. Gangsta's Paradise versus Hit 'Em Up. Gangsta's Paradise. Dear Mama versus Get Busy. Dear Mama. Chicken Head or Hypnotize? Hypnotize. Fireman or Air Force Ones? I'm gonna keep it real. I already pushed through Go DJ, which is my favorite Wayne song, so I'm completely fine with letting Fireman go. So we're gonna push Air Force Ones forward. In the Club, 50 Cent versus 50 Cent. I'll pick In the Club over them. Keep your head up. And that's free for Busta Rhymes. Back Then versus Hustlin'. I'm picking that just because I recognize the Nextel phone that he just pulled out and hit the button to flip it up. I have to give it to that. I used to have that same Nextel. You put them against each... Damn. Check Yourself at 21 Questions. I have to give it to 21 Questions. Oh, this is tough. Hold on. I got 5 on it. This is a good matchup. Which one would I listen to? We're going with Nothing on You. Got Money versus... Oh. Man, see, this is why I'm doing this, because it actually forces me to choose between some of my favorites, man. This is why I chose to do this. Let's see. It's gonna be Nothing But a G Thing over Hey Ya. hey, I got a little too played out. Either of these songs, I don't really 100% care for 100%. Like, they're bottom of my list. I'll give No Love that over there. Whatever you like. So Sick moves on. Purely for the amount that I bumped this song in my late teens, early 20s. My Name Is Free, because I just picked Fort Minor. Break Your Neck a Juicy. It's going to be Break Your Neck. What You Want. It's going to be Maze. Forever. Flashing Lights. It Was a Good Day. Drive Slow. Ooh. Big Papa. Big Pimpin'. I really had to stop and think about that one. Still tipping. Slow Jams. Told y'all, Slow Jams is moving up. Oh, why would you do this to me? Oh my God. Damn it. Miss Jackson or Bombs Over Baghdad. Gotta be Bombs Over Baghdad. It has to be. I Need a Girl versus Forgot About Trey. Moving on. Just moving on. Doo-Wop versus What's Love. Oh, that's two very... Oh my God, it's a good fit. Doo-Wop, 100%, man. 100%. Drop It Like It's Hot or Give Me Some More. It's going to be Give Me Some More, 100%. Popping My Collar. Don't even need to go any further. Riding definitely moves on. Man. California Love. Ready or Not. Still Not a Player. You put the two alcohol-driven songs together. Ooh, Blame It or Buy You a Drink. It's going to be Buy You a Drink. Slob on My Knob or The Real Slim Shady. I would pick The Real Slim Shady over Slob on My Knob. DMX is moving on. Nate Dogg is moving on. I'm In Love With The Stripper is moving on. T-Pain is moving on. Tech N9ne moves on. Ooh, that's kind of tough. But Aston Martin Music. First of the month. That's kind of works for me. That moves that on up. Free seed there. Free. Get Your Freak On versus Mo Money, Mo Problems. Missy wins. Can I kick? Oh, I gotta get rid of one of them. Can I Kick? It's going to go. It's coming with me. Feel So Good versus Candy Shop. Candy Shop is not one of my faves, so. Put On versus Make Me Better. Put On. Rough Riders Anthem is free. I just picked My Humps because I had no other choice. Luda moves on over Akon. That's fine. I'm taking Get Low over Shook Ones. I'll take Lollipop over Ambitious as a Rider. Ooh, Money to Blow or So Fresh and So Clean. I have to give it to So Fresh, So Clean. I have to. I gotta give it to Bartender. Man, that means T-Pain's got like 4 songs in the next round. He'll get taken out at one point. I'm sure they'll pit him against each other. I'll take 99 Problems over, yeah. I'll take Swimming Pools over Raise Up. Day and Night over Power. We are on to the round of 64. However, before we continue the round of 64, I'm going to cut this video here so this is not extremely long. We'll come back in the next video for the round of 64. So if you want to see that, I'll try to link it in the description below for you. Again, we'll be doing this once again. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button. Leave me a comment. Do you think I was capping that bad or not? Let me know, y'all. We'll be back with the round of 64.